a big game on against Cambridge on Saturday. You must be relishing the test.
Well, to be honest, Oscar, they've hit a bit of form, haven't they? One at Wembley on Sunday and one 3-0 away, or 3-0, I think, wasn't it?
Yeah, last one.
Salisbury. So, yeah, they're an in-form team, second in the league, so it's a challenging game.
What sort of game do you think it'll be? Do you think it'll be tight, or do you see an open sort of contest?
Don't know, really. They're favourites, aren't they? These other teams, some people have been telling me, have been winning their games in hand, so we've slipped down the league, I think. So still 7 games to go. There's going to be 7 cup finals, if you like, and we've just got to get as many points as we can.